I ain't gonna lie though, like, I don't know what the fuck is happening. Like, it's like electro and rap and. Look at me, I'm... Hey, yup. It's T-Rose and I'm back again with another reaction video. You can tell by the title, Diplo, French Montana, Lil Pump, Zhavia, Welcome to the Party. I don't know. All I saw was Deadpool as the thumbnail. I think he's dancing. That's all I'm here for, honestly. Just being real. We're gonna watch it. Got the ass cheeks moving. What? I ain't gonna lie though. Like, I don't know what the fuck is happening. Like, it's like electro and rap and. To see Deadpool twerk like this is hilariously funny. I'm not even lying. Like, I'm not even lying. The song is sucking ass right now for me. But Deadpool is literally shaking that ass. We waking up high, high with my dogs, riding high when we pull up. High, high with my dogs, riding high when we pull up. When we ride, when we pull up. We be high, when we pull up. I'm like, hitting this shoot though. Shoot! With the top down, no selling. Rocks on the watch now, I'ma get roof on fire, fire. We ride, ride. Pull up in the tank, bow it, huh? Get on some rock in the drop, full of things. Get with the squad, 100 cars, full of things. Yeah, pull up with fire, boy, chin chin. Yeah, fresh in my. So please tell me he is not repeating the same dance move. Because if he honestly is, I'm about to turn this shit off. Bro, this song is ass. Like, oh my god. Like, they have to have him twerking just to be entertaining. Because this shit is pissing me off. I'm not lying. This shit is trash. And the fact that he's repeating his dance moves, it's just like, I don't want to see. Like, I saw the shit once. But the song is so bad, like, I don't want to see it again. But I feel like I would be horribly wrong if I just cut the video off right now. But it's like, I'm just here for Deadpool. I'm not here for none of them. I'm here for Deadpool. I don't know what the fuck this is. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party. That honestly could cover every bit of that fucking song. Like, the beat by itself would have been perfectly okay. Perfectly fine. Like, that would have been cool. But all the other shit, oh my god, this was trash, bro. Oh my goodness. Like, that was just a horrible fucking experience, period. That was just horrible. Like, the Deadpool dancing was fantastic, but they had this nigga on repeat. Which made me even madder. Like, y'all could have extended in it. There's all these fucking dances out there. Y'all could have had him do all the dances that you want him to do. You just literally had him doing set dances and then you repeated this shit. The fuck is wrong, bro? This was trash, alright? I don't care what nobody say. It's straight facts. Video overall, trash because he was repeating the same old dance moves, bro. Like, the fuck are you trying to do? Song garbage, video garbage. It's garbage, bro. Like, I don't know what the hell just happened there. Bro. I don't, like, bro, what the fuck I just watched? What did I just listen to? I didn't really get mad, bro. All I want to see was Deadpool, bro. And this is what I got. What the fuck I got, bro? Man, we still grinding. We doing the, what the fuck? Listen, we doing that 500 subscriber giveaway. 4 GameStop gift cards. Each valued at $5. That's still happening. Still grinding. Forever grind. Like, comment, subscribe if you do not mind. This shit is trash. Love, peace, and music. I'm out.